All right, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be going to another hockey game. So we're going to be going against the Prince George Cougars. They're actually a pretty scary team. They really slowed us down, but luckily this is the last game we go against the Prince George Cougars for a bit. So that's good. Yeah. So we're not going to be here for warm-ups. We're late, very late. The doors opened. So yeah. Anyway, see you when we are at the arena. Okay. We are here. We are parking a different way now because the lot is full. And like I said, we are late to the doors opening. We're usually early, but whatever. We gotta get out of here. We gotta run.
I got the. Whoa! Careful.
Shit. Okay. All right, we're rushing. We are rushing. Gotta rush. Gotta get to the warm-ups on time. Probably get a puck or two. All right. Let's go. Alright, we got in the arena, and sadly we missed the warm-ups. But whatever. We're just gonna roll with the end zone. Hopefully this video is short. Because I don't want these to be too all the time. Yeah. So we have 20 minutes until the intro.
realize I have cinematic video on. However, it's nicer.
Fans, it's 2 for Tuesday in a showdown with Vince George. It's the T-Birds and Cougars. Thunderbirds
hockey starts right now.
is literally a very good song.
Having never been the prettiest of fellow fans, and every man seated by the puck is in play.
Come on, my Advic.
Oh! The Thunderbirds, yeah! It's just
First period or something. Let's go, T-Birds! Let's go, T-Birds! Let's go, T-Birds! Let's go, T-Birds! Let's go, T-Birds!
Come on! We're doing the countdown. It's almost the end. What do you deal with it? Let's.
Back in the box! Back in the box, we cross. Back in the box. Yeah. Schaefer, come on. Come on. Let's go.
on duty from the Accesso Shower Center for Public Safety and Convenience.
Let's go.
Admin Hubbard to be here.
Doctor Kovic.
Admin being seated. Play. The second period is presented by Brit Clips. It's going to be great.
Score!
guys ain't winning no more. You guys ain't winning now. November 2nd. Yeah. Come on. Look. I hear some bench talks. Oh, want Krakovic? Come on, get it in there. Get it in there. Aww. Too bad to Gustafson. Oh, dang it. Oh.
Hey!
t-shirt. I'm trying to get a t-shirt.
Hope you guys have enjoyed that video. That game was awesome.
That was a bomb, diggity bomb, bomb straight up.
Yeah, Patrick.
Dizzle for shizzle, my nizzle, dizzle for rizzle, yo.
Patrick for Reed Schaefer.
Schaefer with the hoodie.
It was a really good game. Yeah. Hope to see you guys next time. The next game is against.
Don't forget to hit like and subscribe.
Yeah. Next game is against the Portland Winterhawks. So, yeah.
Portland loser chickens.
Loser chickens. Yeah. Somehow the Portland Winterhawks had 7 wins in a row once. Like, they won 7 games in a row in the start of the season.
You know why?
They were tied with the Thunderbirds.
Because they hadn't played Seattle yet.
Oh, but yeah. Probably because the other teams suck. Yeah. But, like, you know what other team is also scary?
No.
The Tri-City Americans?
Tri-City Americans.
Yeah. Yeah, the Tri-City Americans are also a scary team.
They still have Gene Jr., though.
Like, they went 7 on some of the Eastern teams, which is quite surprising. Oh, but there's, like, one team that is freaking insane. Like,
they're Rebels.
Yeah, the Rebels. The Rebels.
What the Rebels?
Yeah. They haven't lost a single game yet. Which I wish was us. But
they haven't played Seattle yet.
Yeah.
Their head coach is Steve Kunowalczyk, who used to coach the Seattle Thunderbirds. Who used to play for the Portland Winterhawks.
Yeah.
Small world.
Yeah.
One possibility is small.
Anyways, I hope you guys. Anyway, yeah, please leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Peace.